and a large black knife on a plate. The room reminded me of the dining room of my home where I was born. I hovered over the knife, feeling a prickling through my body. She took me through the lounge into the bedroom. There was a bed piled with soft sheets and pillows. There was a window with thin curtains blowing softly. She parted her legs as I bent down toward her cunt.